ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಈ ಅವಕಾಶವನ್ನು ನೀಡಿರುವ ವಾಸವಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಂದು ಕಡಿಂದು ತುಂಬಾ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಈಗ ನಾವು ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಗಾರ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನಾಟ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಿಂತ ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ ತನ ಕಲಿಯೋಣ ಇದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಮಗೆ ಥ್ರೆಡ್ ಸಿಸರ್ಸ್ ಮಗ್ಗು ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಂಥ ತರ ಮಗ್ಗನು ಇರಲಿ ಖಾಕಡ ಈ ತರ ನಮಗೆ ರೆಡಿ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಗೆ ಈ ತರ ದಾರ ತಗೊಂಡಿ ಈಗ ನಾ ಹೇಳುವಂತ ಇದು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕದಿಯ ಇಪ್ಪುಡು ನೀನು ಚೆಪ್ಪಬೋಯೇದಿ ಚಾಲಾ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಟ್ ఒక నాట్ వేసుకోవాలి ఈ తర వన్ నాట్ హాక్బేకు నౌ బేసిక్ కలవగ ఎడ్ హాక్తాగ ఇదరన్న హాక్కొలిబేకు ఇదకు నౌ దీని కోసం రెండు దారాలు ఇలా తీసుకొని ఇలా నాట్ వేసుకొని ఇంకొక థ్రెడ్ నాట్ వేయడానికి ఇది ఇవి టూ స్ట్రాండ్స్ వచ్చేసి పువ్వు ప్లేస్ చేయడానికి లేకపోతే మగ్గు ప్లేస్ చేయడానికి ఈ దారం వచ్చేసి నాట్ వేయడానికి తీసుకోవాలి ఇది దారము దీనికంటే ఎక్కువగా తీసుకోవాలి ఇలా తీసుకున్న తర్వాత ఒక మగ్గు తీసుకోవాలా ఇలా పెట్టుకోవాలి ఈ టూ స్ట్రాండ్స్ మధ్య భాగంలో పెట్టుకోవాలి ఇది టూ స్ట్రాండ్స్ నడువరకు నావు ఇది వందు మగ్గి ఇట్టుకోవాలి ఇది ఎక్స్ట్రా థర్డ్ థ్రెడ్ నాట్ ఈ తర మేల్గడిందు హాకి ఇది నడువరు కింద నావు ఈ తర ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ದಲ್ಲಿ ಜಗ್ಬೇಕು ಇನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಈ ತರ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಗಾರ್ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ತಯಾರು ಚೇಸೇಟಪ್ಪುಡು ಯೂಸ್ ಚೇಸೇ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ದ ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್ flower or any flower which is available in your garden or you can get from market and you just put this further knot and again you place the same you just hold mug or jasmine flower in the same way you repeat by placing in an uniform way and you just reverse put a knot and drag in a reverse way that's it and while you keep on moving this it automatically twists in some point so that you see half of the semicircle has been done these can also be used as a small neck set for small silver idols in your puja mandir or as also you can place as a crown for mini idols like Lakshmi, Venkateshwara, Ganesha or any other idol Krishna pincham laga kuda meeru pettukovachchu Krishna pinch aa tarano neevu itko bohordu it's a basic, and all these are placed in a single line, and it is almost done, and it will be completed once it reaches to the other end of the neck set or garland. ಈ ಥರ ನೀವು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಂದರೆ ಇದು ಆಟೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕಲ್ಲಿ ಒಕ ರೌಂಡ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಕಟಿ ವಸ್ತುಂದಿ ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಆ ಥರ ಬರುತ್ತಿದೆ. ಇದು ನಾವು ಜಡಿ ಬಿಲ್ಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತು ಒಂದು ಮೂರ್ತಿ ದೇವರ ಮೂರ್ತಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ನೆಕ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಸಣ್ಣ ನೆಕ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಕಿರೀಟ ಅಪ್ಲೆ ನಾವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಇದೇ ಥರ ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಬರೋವಷ್ಟು ನಾವು ಈ ಥರ ಹಾಕಬೇಕು. ಈ ಥರ ಒಂದೇ ಲೈನ್ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲೇ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಈ ಥರ ನಾಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಎಸ್, ಈ ಥರ ನಾಟ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಹೂವು ತಗೊಂಡೇನು ಈ ಥರ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಲಿಯಬಹುದು. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಟ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿಲಿ and you can practice very simply in a simple way so that you can use it during festivals or even we can use for our buchra or bun, hair bun, and the thing is done. Like this it will be. This is the basic. This is the basic. Now I show how it can be used. ಈ ಥರ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಬಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಜಡಿ ಬಿಲ್ಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ನೆಕ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಈ ಥರನೂ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಇದೇ ಥರ ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಬೇರೆ ನಮೂನೆ ಹೂವು ನಿಂತನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸ್ಯಾಂಪಲ್ ಈ ಥರ ಮಾಡಿಟ್ಟೆ. This is semicircle. I just had a same knot and this is with jasmine magu. Jadi bille or used as a crown. Thank you so much.